What the heck? Yeah, okay. Damn it, I have to start over there. Europa. I should just play the Crucible. Hey guys. Cosmodrome. UGZ, Nessus. Man, I haven't been to any of these places in a while. Go to the moon. Hey boys. I'll see you guys in a few hours, I hope. I don't know if you guys, I don't even know if you guys are been watching these. Is that better? No. Is that better? No. That better? Somebody's watching? Wow. I don't think I've... Man, I haven't played this in so long. It's freaking amazing. You hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you? There we go. Eris Morn. What is that? The frick? Oh man, I'm back to Shadowkeep. I haven't passed this yet. That's all right. Got a lot of game to play. I think I took like a 2-year break. Almost.
Attention all guardians. Last night we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours it was swarming with hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
What?
The hive brought to the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain the lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all.
I haven't been here in a long time.
But do not let the atrocities of Crota haunt you. Whatever this is, not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
What the heck is that thing? A wizard. Man, I haven't seen a wizard in a long time. Nice rubber. God damn. What's up here? Anything? The big old wizard.
Appear to be retreating. Commander, these hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it.
Oh, boy. Thank you.
Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
You're gonna go up there. Wait a second. Yay. God dang. Thank you. Pretty exciting so far. Holy shit. God
damn. Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance.
Is down, Commander. Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the key.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris is back on the moon?
Wow.
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep.
That's just plain fun.
I don't even know if she's still.
We'll find her. Alive.
We will, huh? Wait, how do I... I forget how to ride my sparrow. I destroyed it. Been a while.
You need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this. Scarlet.
Where'd those other guys go? Man, this guy's gonna take forever to kill. Shit. Is this a gun, Hope? Tell me this is a gun.
Clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Harris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old. A potential threat to humanity. Harris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Harris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Harris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange.
Gotta get that gun. See what it is. Submachine gun. Not bad. I know where we are. We're on a ship, I bet. It looks just like the Taken ship. Is that called? I forget. It does look just like that ship. Weird part of the game.
Actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar.
Where am I supposed to go?
The source of our disturbance should be right around here.
Oh.
What is that?
It's a big black triangle.
I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after.
Probably.
Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. But we killed him. Generating?
Ah!
can't leave. We have to go now.
Guardian, come. Breathe.
That was crazy. Neck.
What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside.
There's going to be an event.
Shadow. Goal. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with the malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that gleaming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. Together we have conquered our enemies. We will do it again.
Okay. My head. 83. Thank you.
I'm relieved to see you. I tire of trying to convince others of my sanity. Until we speak again.
Reach. Head and cannon ammo finder. Wombo detector. What the hell's a wombo?
Sensed your approach.
Hey. Lament. I want Hoffman.
My mind floats free in a sea.
Somebody else's, yeah. Shit. Oops.
through here.
All right, Ares. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works if we're to pass through it. For that, the Hive may provide answers. For eons, they lived next to the pyramid. And now, they've constructed that scarlet cape above it. Its existence was clearly no secret to them. Now that it's activated, strange congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
And that's where we start. We found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
We must learn its purpose. Do not be afraid to engage the Hive.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Paris. It's the nightmares. The Hive are trying to draw them in for the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
It's unclear, but they don't seem affected by the nightmares at all. Not like we are.
Fascinating. We must learn how they've achieved that. That's our key to finding a way beyond the pyramid's warning.
Eris? Those screams sounded familiar. Almost like Omnigol. We have to hurry.
Waiting instructions.
Sai Mota screams as she did the day Omnigol tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined.
Oh, man.
The nightmare of Omnigol swept through time. My survival was a gift granted by the essence you retrieved from the Quota nightmare. Were we to truly harness the power of this essence, it may provide aid in the fight against the nightmares and beyond, to the pyramid itself. It knows we're coming. I can sense it. And we will have the upper hand.
We will? I suppose that's a good thing. Eris, you fucking cunt. Where's my other blue sock, goddammit? I actually lost a blue sock. That can't be. That can't be. Oh, look at that. What's that? Essence of Despair. Descend to the Hellmouth. I have to go down into the Hellmouth. Cleansing this essence will grant you peace of ear.
Oh.
hold nothing back. I'm glad to see you safe. The quiet here is deafening. It is full of that which is unsafe.
Will you be prepared, or will you be forborn? Thank you.
fuck is he? I gotta get out of here. Oh, God.
Let us begin. When King lived, his fell voice echoed in my mind. Others thought I was mad, hearing voices. Sometimes I thought the same, but after Oryx's true death, the voices went quiet. Now I only hear them if I seek them out. I'm glad to see you safe. What is it you want? Welcome, old friend.
Thank you.
Guardians of this sector. Fallen Aether Catch inbound. Destroy their ship.
Yeah.